Well, that's what I'm about to show you. It's actually part five of a seven-step system for creating your own expert empire. And the audience that is listening to this is actually part of a very small group who paid a lot of money to be able to get access to this sort of high-level learning, and now I want you to enjoy it as well. And obviously, when you're creating a consulting business, a coaching business, or an information product-based business, then it's obvious that you want to have a website. What I want to cover here and show you is that you don't just want a website, you want the right website. And the great news is, it's actually the simplest, the right website is actually the simplest one to create. So you don't have to spend thousands upon thousands of dollars on a website to make it look absolutely like $1 million a business. You know, you can actually do this the smart way and have it work more effectively, actually get you more response by getting it, you know, getting a few simple things right. And it's going to look great, and it's going to work great as well. And that's the thing you really want. So I hope you enjoyed this little private lesson as I take you through step five of seven on how to create your own expert empire. Enjoy.
All right, step number five, going to create a website. Only now do we create a website. Step number five, for goodness sake, right? Haven't even thought about the website yet, but now we do. Because don't wait until your products are ready. Right? Don't wait until, we haven't even talked about the product yet, by the way. We're not going to wait for the product to be ready. We don't need to. You can be giving value long before you have something big to sell. You can be giving value long before having something to sell your audience. I wonder how we could do that. I wonder how we could do that. The internet challenge that I just told you. What that does is we run the internet challenge and it's all done in 30 days. And the good thing, the great thing about the challenge is it forced myself and my students to actually get stuff happening fast. And if things went wrong, and things did go wrong, and you're going to hear about them today, we had to get past that and move on. The 30 days forced us to do that, right? And so we had, often people take way too long to do stuff. And I come back to you and a year later, you're still on your journey, you're still putting it together. Well, that's life's too precious for that. Life's too short. I just realized I turned 43 the other day, and I think you regard me as middle-aged now. I think if I live to 86, that's probably a decent innings. And I think, middle-aged? Really? Me? There's so many things I want to do, and sort of a light bulb moment. Come on, come on, come on. You know, get things happening even more, you know. Because time is a good motivator, right? So you can get started pretty damn quickly, and I would dare say you can get started in the month of December, which is next month for those who are unaware. I mean, next month you can get started. Pardon me?
It's tomorrow.
Yeah, tomorrow. That's right. So when would be a good time to start then? Tomorrow. So what we did is we created a report called Five Costly Mistakes Most People Make When Starting an Internet Business. Who wants to know what the five costly mistakes are?
Everybody.
Of course you do. That's why we created the report. But we haven't got anything to sell you at this point. There's nothing to sell you. This is how we started the challenge off. Pardon me?
The report.
Except this actual report. It's just information, yeah. But there's nothing to sell. We're going to sell you on the idea of it. But nothing to buy. Nothing to buy. So we start the challenge out and there's nothing to buy. All right, let's work on that in a minute. Let's get something up there that people can actually join and enter for. Whereas you might choose a path, well, hold on, I've got to create my opt-in page, and then I've got to think about my sales setup, and then am I going to have a pop-in or a pop-over? Well, I have a one-time off, I'm not sure, I'll think about that one. Then, now, the product itself, what I want to do is have some modules and some DVDs, so I'll get some DVDs designed, I'll get a new logo designed, and, you know, 5 months later, it's like, you're still on your journey. Too slow, never going to happen. You need things happening fast, otherwise you lose momentum. You lose what? Momentum, yeah. So we need to get something up. From day one, we're offering a report. Then we'll work out what we're going to sell them, all right? It buys us some time, but something's up. So the deal is this. One, you must capture contact details straight away. Someone goes to your site, details first. You can't have anything until you're giving your details. Your goal is to make that page so enticing that people say, I want it. I want it because you know what the market wants because you asked them the questions. Yes, you found out what their problems were. Yes?
Yes.
You already found it out in the previous steps. So your report, your video, your audio should all be about their problems. Second step is you must give something of immense value. Not just something good, something as good as you can make it. Now it doesn't have to be a masterpiece. I'm not trying to say that. I'm just saying it just has to be really good. You know, like, We have to blow people away right from the get-go with something they're getting for free, which is really good. That tackles the equation, tackles the problem head on. And actually tells them, you know, most people don't tell you this, but I'm going to tell you this. Actually says to them, most people don't tell you this, but I am, because I've done the research and here's the answers. And it's really in your face. This stuff is what works beautifully. You're giving people value right up front. And then third, you must offer something for sale soon after. Soon after. Doesn't have to be immediate, but sometime soon after. Right? Something. Anything. I will show you what to sell here today. But something. Get some transaction happening. $1, $2, $5, all right. Get something happening. Because when someone invests their money, even if it's just like $5, there's commitment at a level. There's a commitment at some level there that I'm involved in this. I am involved. I like it enough to actually put $5 down. So here's the method, here's the system, folks. You build your list. Build your list. Watch the screen. Build the list. Give value. Make an offer. That's the system. Some people try and do it the other way around. You make an offer, then try and add some more value and to build your list. That's the method I like the most. There's many models we could go through. This is the one I like the most. That feels better. That model feels better. You're giving value to the world. True or true? They win or they win. That's good. That's a good idea.